sponsors Lycon Aircraft Engines and Accessories, U.S. Propeller Service of California, and the Airflow Performance Company.
And we are going to have some conversation with Jim LeRoy in the cockpit as soon as he gets clear of the ground, a little higher. We'll be checking on these. He does an inverted roll on takeoff. Once again, the Pitts S2, designed by Curtis Pitts in the late 1940s, as I mentioned earlier. This is a
this, Mike.
Again, coming end over end. Wildly in tow.
totally out of control as he comes back down through the smoke. He'll reach an airspeed of about 80 miles an hour. The torque roll. A very disorienting maneuver as he goes down through the smoke. He has no idea where he is. He pops out, looks for the surface area if the power's off. And here he comes back down with the smoke on.
Smoke on. Watch now as he comes back to the air show center. He'll gain the necessary airspeed for the next maneuver. Five.
Hello, baby!